For this question, I'd like you to calculate the time that data spends at routers on its trip between two points. And the trace route we're going to take is between me here in Birmingham, England, and Mid-Sweden University. Now, because I'm using Windows, my trace route is T-R-A-C-E-R-T, instead of the whole word trace route, which was what Dave used on the Mac and also on Linux. This trace route doesn't go directly to Sweden, it actually goes via the Netherlands and Denmark. So there we have NL Netherlands, DK Denmark, SE Sweden. And finally it's at Mid-Sweden University, and it takes about 75 milliseconds, and we're going to use that value. Trace route, and remember that that's the round trip time from Birmingham, England to Sundsvall in Sweden takes 75 milliseconds. Now, in order to do this calculation, we're going to need to know the distance. So the one-way distance from Birmingham to Sundsvall, now this isn't a direct distance, it's a distance via the Netherlands and Denmark, just like the trace route took. And it's about 2,500 kilometres. What you're also going to need to know is the speed of light, and that's what we take the speed the data travels at, in optical fibre. And that's about two-thirds the speed of light, which is 200,000 kilometres per second. And that's the speed that you're going to need for the data between the routers. So what I would like to know is, what is the total time spent at the routers? And if you'd like to enter your data, your answer, in the box here. One more thing you might need to know is that there are 1,000 milliseconds in 1 second. And please make sure that your answer is given in milliseconds. And you can give it to the nearest whole number or any number of decimal places that you like.